discussion between the government and the farmers and the gang government has nothing to do with me. It is for them to resolve. I only gave the CD Home Minister
to aid
the position and to also make a request to him and to our farmers, which I make to you, that we must resolve this issue. But this affects the economy of our state and also the security of the nation.